just say something that just made me laugh. It's just literally like an advert that just came on before here. But so it's just about Persia. People who live in England know like there's a memes of a guy swearing like it's a Persia. But enough of that. This is a different story. But today we're doing a reaction, right, on Domenico Berardi, fam. Like, the thing is, yeah, a lot of people are like, oh, yeah, Manuel Locatelli this, Manuel Locatelli that, because Locatelli's been playing sick for Italy, right? And I'm like, these two guys, right, for Sassuolo have been balling out for the last year, and now they're getting, like all the attention, but Locatelli is getting all the attention because he scored two goals, like, a few days ago. But for me, fam, Berardi's a baller, bro. I like Berardi as well, you know, as he's a Football Manager legend. Of course, people who play for Football Manager know I'm speaking about two quick guy, you know, right midfielder for Sassuolo. Of course, those two guys for Sassuolo are playing sick, you know, like, and it's great that when you see that guys like that starting to get their recognition as well, because you can see that how hard they are as well, and they're taking a chance right now in the big stage as well, in the Euros, helping out the national team as well, Italy doing well, so we just have to see how they progress on. But guys, enough of the rambling, enough of the chit chat, let's get the video started in 3, 2, 1, let's begin. Man, like Berardi, fam, he's fast as well. He's quick as well, fam. Jeez. Nice. Spun him, fam. See you later. Bro, like, last year, I was like, genuinely, last year, like, in quarantine, yeah, like, when it was, like, team of the season so far, FIFA 20, and I was like, who's this Berardi dude? Like, why are all these guys getting, like, informed pods? And when you check him out, and you're like, yeah, okay, I can see it now, you know. Nice. But he missed it, though. Nice. Look at that. Look at that, fam. Beautiful. First touch. What a first touch, bro. He is quick as well. That's the thing, too. He's fast as well. Hey. 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 Hey, 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 music sick too. Jeez, bro. You see what he got him with? People who are ready to the channel, you see what he got him with? That was nice. He's sick, fam. Like, he got him with that. With the soul taking juke, fam. You guys just that. Hey. Touch. Cuts in on his left. Slappers. You mad, bro. Against Bologna. Against Naples. Yeah, I remember this goal. Ooh. Fam, there's one goal that he scored, fam. Where he caught it with his left and he slapped it. It was a video I did literally a week ago, bro. Like 25, I think it's top 25 goals for Serie A, fam. Where he caught in on his left and slapped it top corner. Yeah. Oh, nice. Touch. First touch. See you later. Salvatore Sirigu. What a first touch. Ole. 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 Oh. Against Sampdoria. Slap. The music, sick. Ball. Ball. Too easy. Left footer fan as well. And people who watch the channel who know how I feel about the left footers, my G. Oof. Eat that, fan. Save that. Brilliant. Yeah. Hey, football is always here. Shout out to Edition 360 for the video as well. But yeah, like he's like exactly he's two class, man. And like these two players, right? Like they're getting their spotlight right now, and it's deserved, bro. It's deserved, literally for the last year. You know when you like keep tabs on like players, like there was one guy that's keeping an eye on as well, Mislav Orsic as well, for the like he's been killing it for the last 2 years as well for Dinamo Zagreb too. Like it's just all these guys, like and I'm happy for them, Adam Krojek as well, Sparta Prague, but he's been injured too. Like I've been watching these guys carefully, yeah, and Berardi the first time, right, I seen Berardi was last season. It was the end of last season where it was like the break between like quarantine, right, and like people they were releasing cards out, and Serie A came out, and I was like, who's this guy with 97 pace? And I started looking at him, I was like, this guy is actually a really good player, bro. Like I was like, he's actually a really good player as well. Sassuolo, of course, same thing with Manuel Locatelli as well. Man, like Locatels, from I call him Locatels, but. Bro, there's one goal as well. I did a video for him, I did a video for the best Serie A goals. It was a video request last week, yeah, where he cut in, bro, and it was either like a screamer that he scored or a bicycle kick that he scored as well. It's too sick, bro, and I'm happy that they're getting the recognition as well, because Berardi is 25, 26 years old, and Locatelli is at 23 years old as well. But yeah, guys, that's been the video. But if you got any video requests, you know, they do comment down below. I will do it for you. I'm always very active answering to people all the time as well. And if you like to keep supporting your boy, don't forget to subscribe. I'll be Christian reacting to Berardi, fam. And I'm signing out. See you later.